Hello guys, my name is Cameron and welcome to Spaced Out Gaming, and today it's time for another episode of Who's Next, the series where I, playing as Goldberg, fight every superstar, well, male superstar, on the entire WWE 2K17 roster. This week's episode, this week's victim is Eddie Guerrero, and it is a backstage brawl match. This is an idea I had for pretty much since the first episode of this. I was waiting for the DLC pack with Eddie to release, and I was waiting to buy the season pass, actually. But I finally bought it, so here we go. Now, I was doing a test run of this to see exactly how long it would take. And he pretty much, it was not like me actually doing the match. It was more me trying to see exactly how long it would take. And apparently all it takes is a 3 amigos from him, and I was knocked out. Like, I was bleeding, and he got the 3 amigos, and I was done. That was it. But yes, we are indeed doing this match now. I wanted to test it because I wanted to see exactly how long it would take, because I've never actually done a full backstage brawl match where somebody has actually won the match. So I wanted to test to see exactly what it would take for me to end up getting knocked out, just to be safe, so that way I could try to avoid it. And apparently, it takes him cutting me open after not really having much damage done to my face, and a 3 amigos to the ground, and that was what knocked me out. I'm hoping that I don't lose this time, because this is only episode 6. So if I lose, that's kind of crappy. Hope this doesn't knock him out, because I kind of want this match. That was it. What? God damn it, man. I was really hoping it wouldn't just knock him out. But I guess that's the end of episode 6 of Who's Next. I mean, there's another W in the books. 6-0 as of right now. So, I mean, I didn't try for that to end so quickly, but it did. I hope you guys enjoyed. I will see you on the next episode of Who's Next. Stay golden. Peace.